Mr. President, ministers, excellencies, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. As the representative of Enterprise Estonia, a foundation of promoting Estonian entrepreneurship, innovation, export, and foreign investments, I am delighted to see this conference taking place in Estonia, a country of many pioneering solutions in the e-governance. This conference is an excellent platform for sharing the experience of participants bring from their home countries. On many occasions, we can say that internet, wireless and paper-free thinking has found broad support among the people and businesses of Estonia. This reality is fostered by innovative companies exploring possibilities to provide new and amazing services on the one hand, but also by the openness and adventurous minds of many users who are eager to try out new solutions. E-solutions have penetrated everyday activities, and if we imagine how a day looks in the life of an Estonia, it is very much E or M day. The day starts often with browsing morning e-news with a smartphone that for many substitutes a newspaper. If going to work by bus, an e-ticket is purchased with mobile, or if going by car, the parking fee is paid by mobile. No hassle with coins. At work, the documents are signed digitally with an ID card. Business-minded people set up new companies and there is no need to wait in lines. A new company is founded with some clicks in e-register. If you feel like seeing a doctor, a time is booked in internet, and if medication needed, an e-prescription is made available in chemist's computer. Filling out tax returns in the internet and doing it in a couple of minutes is almost a routine in Estonia. But also other tax issues can be handled in e-channels. Parents can view school results of their children in a system called e-school, and if you are speeding, e-police will be in your service in sending penalty bill to your email address. So, there are hardly any moments in our life without electronic and mobile solutions. The number of users of different e-services is increasing, and the next big task is to guarantee well-functioning, secure and reliable systems to manage the floods of users. I hope that following 3 days presenting and discussing e-governance and e-solutions will inspire you, but will also leave time to discover real Tallinn. Thank you.